Hello everyone, Ronnie with RWiggin Photography Tips and Tricks again. Today I want to show you a cool feature in Photoshop Elements 12, and it's merging photos together to create a panorama. And what I did out in the field and shot multiple photos from left to right. So what we're going to do today is merge those together and create a nice panorama. So the first thing we're going to do is, of course, open up Photoshop 12, Elements 12, and if you go to the Enhance, you'll click Photomerge, and then Photomerge Panorama. Now, I usually leave it in the auto setting. You may want to explore and use these others, but I usually use the auto setting. And then what you want to do is find your files, your photos that you took out in the field, and just browse and you'll navigate to that folder. Now I have some that I've already have ready to go. So what we'll do, we'll take these photographs here. You select the first one and the last one holding the shift key down, that'll select all of them. And if you notice, it's populated them all into the source file box, and we'll click OK. So now we'll let the software do what it does to merge them all together. You notice over here on the right side how it's starting to bring all the photos in. Now you notice it's aligning all the selected layers based on the content, so it's just basically lining up each photo. And momentarily we'll have a panoramic image here, and then we'll have one more step. Okay, if you'll notice, we've got some areas here where it merged all the photos together. And of course, you don't want your photo to look like that, but by default, this will come up and it says clean edges. Would you like to automatically fill in the edges of your panorama? Now, you can check this and it won't come up again. I always let it ask me and then click yes. And what it'll do is clean it up and fill it all in for you. See, I cleaned all up the edges here. Now you got one spot here that may need to be cleaned up. We could just go up here and use this lasso tool and just go start. And just eventually we're going to select it. Now if you notice the white blinking lines around it, now what we're going to do is just use our left mouse button and take it up. Now if you'll hold the control and the Alt button down at the same time, and then left mouse, and it'll grab a piece of that area. And hit the Escape key to remove the lines. See, there you go, it's all cleaned up. Now we have a nice, beautiful view of the Teton Mountain Range located in Jackson, Wyoming. So there you have it. Thank you once again for stopping by RWiggin Photography, and check back for other videos later.